want them.
We are on our way to Oakland because that is where we're gonna stay for the night at my cousin's house up north by San Francisco. And yeah, we are going to Hawaii. I'm with my cousins up north, and we're at, I always call it In and Out. The Habit. And ooh, this is light.
Hey.
We're at The Habit.
Why is everything that always happened to you?
What do you mean?
We got free fries.
We got pulled over by the cops when I was with you.
I got pulled over.
This is my older cousin,
my
Jasmine!
God, I watch all of these vlogs. I swear to God, I love Sophia.
I love her too. She's like 2 years older than me.
Yeah.
I think.
You're only 2 years older than me?
I don't know. I'm only 19.
Oh yeah, I'm 2 years older than him.
Yeah. Let's get it! Finally here to the airport. I'm tired. I'm freezing, like freezing. I'm in like a crop top. And right when we get there, it's gonna be 85 degrees. We're getting there at like 2 o'clock, kind of Hawaii time. We're leaving here at 10, and it's gonna be so hot. But oh dang, lighting. But yeah, it's freezing here, but it's gonna be so hot there. So we are now in line for the plane. Netha's here, my tio Mando's here, and then
Teo, Tierita, and
she wants people to ask Noah if you like her glasses.
You guys like my glasses?
And my grandma and grandpa here, and now we are about to board. Water slide in the hotel. I will like zoom it in the editing. It is like nice. Like we stayed at the Westin for Cancun.
Oh my god, there's a basketball.
Where?
Inside the pool.
Oh,
I knew how to do this.
That's so cool. There's a little mini golf course right there. That's really cool.
Shuffleboard, and then there's a little mini golf course. And then there's the lounging, and you can barbecue. And then here is a little mini water park, and then the pool is like down there. And then there's an activities thing, and I think there's snacks there too. And then there's an actual park. We haven't like walked around or anywhere.
So I don't really know what else is here, but it's like really cool. Like the ocean's literally right there, and there's people like kayaking. Like, oh, there, it looks like I'm shirtless, but I'm not. This is really pretty. And then this is my really pretty sister. No, oh, enough.
Here's a mess, but we're at the beach right now. Of our hotel. And here's everyone. There's literal fish down there, and I'll insert a clip from Nita's phone. The water is so warm, it is so pretty and very clear. Literally, we're living our best lives right now. Okay. I don't know what we're doing today. I think we're kind of just chilling. Oh my god, I'm really so excited. This is so pretty.
What?
Netta, what do you think about the ocean? She has a lot of sand in her hair. Turn around. There's my seal Mon. Kinda dead.
Look at my dad. But I'm here with my dad because they're already in the car, and it's really bright already. It's only being 6:53, but yeah.
Netta, what drink did you get?
Double chocolate chip.
Ice cream tea lemonade with two sweet.
I got the pink drink. Not the what drink did you get?
Cappuccino.
Oh yeah, what did you get?
What is this? A cappuccino.
What do you say?
Dean, what did you get?
What do you say? Chocolate
chip. Sit. What drink did you get?
So, maybe.
Yummy.
What did you get?
What did you get?
What'd you get?
Mateo.
Say hot chocolate. Hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate and water.
A bad attitude.
It's raining harder! Oh my god! Holy crap!
Pateo! Neta coming in clutch?
No, you're not gonna make it.
Run, Pateo! Say cheese.
No, it's not waking up.
Cheese.
So we're at hair's kind of cute right now. We're at a black sand beach, and I don't know where we're going, but it's pretty cool. Who are here at our hotel. Okay.
Can you see my beautiful sister Isabella? She's single. Her Instagram is _Isabella 2A17. Hit her up, boys. Hit her up.
Okay, this is what it looks like when you walk in. Okay. Outfit of the day, Steve Madden. Okay, don't focus. Steve Madden, I don't know where this is from, it's kind of big. It's my bikini under. And my grandma got us these little flowers. And then this is mine and Bella's bathroom. Pretty darn bomb. I mean, it's just a bathroom. And then that, and then, I don't know what this is. Washer and dryer, okay. And then this door is locked. So this is my name, Bella's room. Okay, super soft. And then really nice outside. And then this is my mom. Okay, so, and then over here is the balcony with a literal whole table we can just eat. This is our view. Pretty nice, pretty nice. And then right there is my parents' room. Okay. Got the TV. And then this is their room. Theirs is really nice. And then, bam! They have a whole tub. Really nice. Oh, there's a little whale or whatever hook. Okay.
We had to change rooms because the other one didn't have us for to be there for long enough. We had to move to the other Westin, which is actually newer. It's actually a lot nicer too. Like, it's really nice. Those are like apartment vibes. But yeah.